A Time to Kill is a sprawling epic of Dickensian proportions, and it's also a marvelous vehicle for debate amongst the audience as to how they feel about where vengeance takes over and justice leaves off, and whether there is such a thing still in this day and age as equal justice under the law.
The deck is inherently stacked against this man who's on trial for his life in an inherently white, predominantly white county in a southern town in the mid-1980s. Things are not so simple as he will have a fair and honest jury of